We have new details now about our nation's baby formula crisis. Another plane landed in Fort Worth today. It's the third Operation Fly Formula flight landing. Now, this one afternoon in the U.S. from Cologne, Germany. It'll be distributed to stores that sell Nestle and Gerber formula across the country. The FedEx Express plane dropped off more than 63,000 cans of that Nestle infant formula, which will make approximately 1.6 million 8-ounce bottles of liquid formula.